Hey, Dr. Joel, prescription for life. Well, I'm in the stairwells of the hospital in front of an encouraging sign exhibiting a little more energy now. We'll give you more energy later. Turns out the point of this 1 minute prescription for life is a new study in JAMA, the Journal of the American Medical Association. 200,000 Australians were asked, do you exercise at all? Do you exercise moderately and vigorously? Or do you exercise less than moderately and vigorously? And basically it meant, do you sweat a lot when you exercise? After following them for 6 years and more than a million people years, it found out those that sweated, those that really gave it hard, you didn't have to do it long, but had to get some vigorous exercise in, had a greatly reduced risk of dying during follow-up of the study. Everybody dies eventually, but you want it to be as late as possible and as healthy as possible to the very end. That's called compression of morbidity. So according to new Australian data, when you go to the gym, maybe rather than just jump on the elliptical and do straight plateau exercise for 45 minutes, you might get into interval training, into like intense exercise for shorter periods of time. Be sure you're drenching your shirt a bit and enjoy that, even though it might be a little bit shorter for you. Save you a little bit of time and get on to other things like making a healthy smoothie afterwards. Have a great day, have a vigorous day, have an intense day.